Today we're going to find out if Mary can find the ideal property for Neil. Neil is looking for a 28 bedroom house, 17 bathrooms, 2 master bedrooms with ensuite, a cinema, a gymnasium, a bar, a bed with a TV and a microwave. Let's go live to Mary and Neil and see what the outcome is.
Hello, I'm here with Neil, who has looked at a few properties in the Renfrewshire area. So Neil, the first property we looked at was Coatsy's Church, which came in at £187,000. The Russell Institute was £142,000. And the TE buildings coming in at £160,000. Now Neil, you've got a budget of
£176,000. Yep.
Having seen the three properties, knowing how much each costs, how much are you willing to go for what property?
Well, I'm preparing my favourite property, the TA building.
Okay, TA building at £160,000 would give you some money to do it up, some renovations and stuff on it. If you're unsuccessful with that, what would be your next? How much would you be willing to go?
Well, I would go a bit more if I had to, obviously.
Okay. I'm going to give Duncan a phone call just now. He's with the vendor, and I'm going to say to Duncan what your offer is for what building. He'll ask the vendor, and he'll phone us back.
Okay? Yeah, that's right.
Hello, Mary.
Hello, Duncan. I'm here with Neil, and Neil has put an offer in of £160,000 for the TA buildings. Could you ask the vendor if he's willing to accept that, please?
Okay, Mary. Bye.
Thank you, Duncan. Bye.
Okay, I'll phone the vendor and see if I can arrange a meeting and get him in to have a chat. Hello Christopher, I've spoke to Mary and she's given me an offer. The gentleman's put an offer in for your building for over £160,000. Will you accept that offer?
I'm not having that. Why not?
You accept the offer? That's absolutely brilliant, my man. Thank you very much. I'm going to phone Mary and let her know the good news.
Okay, Neil, this could be it. Hello, Mary speaking. Yep. Okay, thank you, Duncan. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, Neil, crunch time.
Yep.
Your offer has been accepted!